The Herald of Christian Science was first published in 1903 in response to the demand for a monthly publication on Christian Science in Germany. Due to an increasing demand for Christian Science literature from other countries, the Herald grew to include 12 different languages. Until the 1990s, the magazine was bilingual, with English and translated text side by side. Currently, the Herald is available in 14 languages, giving readers around the world an understanding of Christian Science practice. Along with articles and accounts of healing, each issue includes a directory of Christian Science churches, practitioners, and other listings applicable to each language. The Herald is also produced as a radio program in 5 languages. Topic: External links. Official website.